guys. My name is Damon from Off Leash Canine Fredericksburg. This is my Ford N train. Ford is a 6 month old, are you seven or six? Let's just go with seven. 7 month old Rottweiler. He's a big boy. He's a young little puppy. He's actually awesome. Break, go boy. He does all this man. Sit. Sit. Down. Yes, he's a good man. Break. Yeah, go boy. All that I see is he's just a little puppy and he likes to jump a lot and pulls on the leash. Sit. And then he has an amazing ball drive, so we'll use that, huh, buddy? Boy, hopefully you like your video. Break, good boy, buddy.
An empty house.
So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear.
The stairs creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even dress myself.
It's killing me to see this way. Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry on. You're gone, gone, gone away. I watched you disappear. All that's left is a ghost of you. Now we're torn, torn, torn apart. There's nothing we can do. Just let me go, we'll meet again soon. Now wait, wait, wait for me. Please hang. Safe to shore. Though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our body safe to shore. color in your cheeks. Do you ever get that feel that you can't shift the tide that sticks around like summer in your teeth? Are there some aces up your sleeve? Have you no idea that you're in deep? I dreamt about you nearly every night this week. How many secrets can you keep? Cause there's this tune I found that makes me think of you somehow, when I play it on repeat until I fall asleep, spilling drinks on my settee. Do I wanna know if this feeling flows both ways?
Sad to see you go.
Sort of hoping that you'd stay.
Baby, we both know
that the nights were mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you, never thought I'd call and run. Here I feel, cause I got the goods. Been wondering if your heart's still open, and if so, I wanna know what time it should simmer down and poker up. I'm sorry to interrupt, it's just I'm constantly on the cusp. I've tried and to kiss you, I don't know if you feel the same as I do, but we could be together if you wanted to.